Hi, this is Celestial Cindy from www.celestialcindy.com, and our family is at Home Depot today, and we are going to the bird section to look for a hanger for our Squirrel Buster Plus bird feeder. So we're going into Home Depot now.
Me a mask, please.
You already have a mask, baby.
For him.
He's not supposed to wear a mask because he's a baby. Babies aren't supposed to wear a mask under
they
two.
They are.
No, babies under two are not supposed to wear a mask.
I'm not going to put it on him.
Babies under two are not recommended to wear masks.
He also gets it.
Please, would you like an ear sleep?
Alright, I just spoke to somebody in the customer service. And they said that the bird feeder hangers are out back in the garden section. So we're going to go out back to the garden section and take a look at what Home Depot has to hang our Squirrel Buster Plus bird feeder. Do you think they're going to have a hanger for the Squirrel Buster Plus? Say hi to YouTube.
They're going to have several.
All right, let's go check out the bird feeder hangers. Do you see any bird feeders here? I don't see the bird feeders. Who wants to see the birds? I'm filming our little bird. Okay, so I asked the Home Depot associate for help, and he showed us this one option for a bird feeder hanger. Daddy, say hi. What do you think about this option, Daddy?
Good for one, but we have three.
Yeah, we need to hang three bird feeders. I don't know what that brand is. Oh, this says it's a plant bracket, an iron plant bracket. So I don't think this one is going to hang it out far enough, so maybe we need to go to the other section, I guess. Yeah. I think we need to go back to that. Okay. Daddy abandoned us. Or he abandoned me, so I'm going to just go take a look really quickly at the bird feeder hangers that you stick into the ground outside your house to hang the bird feeders. Yay! I'm super pale. Okay, so let's just go look at those. Thank you! Yeah, so I just went up to the guy in the garden section at Home Depot, and he was super nice, and I told him we're looking for the bird feeder hanger. Okay. So I'm at the other section he showed me, and I see a little short one that looks like a flag hanger. And then they've got a gigantic one. Do you see that one? That one's really high. Yeah. That one's super high. I like this one. It says holds 10 pounds maximum. It says Virgo 84 inch shepherd hook. Okay. So there's like a big shepherd hook. I see birds flying around here at Home Depot. The shepherd hook is really high. It's that Virgo brand, I don't know if you can see. But we really wanted a hook that we could hang in front of our little, two little doors. We have two little doors that open up at our house that you can see the outside, and currently the Squirrel Buster Plus is just like dangling, but it's kind of close to our house. So we need like a hanging bracket for three bird feeders that will kind of jut out from the house. Because I think the current Squirrel Buster Plus bird feeder is too close to our house. So yeah. So I guess they just have, it's only $10 though for the hanging one. But I don't think it's exactly what we need. I see there's plant hangers. And then I see there's some fence panels. Yeah, I feel like maybe go back to the bird feeder section. where they have the grape feeders one more time. Okay, I'm back at the bird feeder section again. Oh my gosh, they have so many beautiful bird feeders. Look at all the exciting bird feeders. And I hear the birds cheeping and chirping right now. Look, there's a squirrel buster, Squirrel X. That one's really nice. And then there's a bee house. Oh, that's interesting. And look at that little bird house. And look, they have hummingbird feeders. Some really nice, fancy hummingbird feeders. And they have the sweet cakes. And I'm gonna actually buy a couple sweet cakes while we're here. So I'm just gonna grab some sweet cakes while I'm here. That one says it's the Sunflower Delight, and that one says the peanut. So I'm gonna get one peanut sweet cake, and oh, they got some magical chimes. I'm gonna get one peanut delight sweet cake. And there's a sunflower one. Let's get a sunflower sweet cake. Okay, so I got two sweet cakes. Hold on, let me show the sweet cakes. This is definitely gonna attract the birds. There's the two sweet cakes. I got the peanut delight sweet cake, and I got the sunflower delight no melt sweet dough. It says for year-round wild bird feeding. Okay, so I got the sweet cakes here. Just take a look at the hummingbird feeders. That one's a really cool one. I can hypnotize you with that one. Okay, so yeah. And they got different brood feeds. Oh, there's even more sweet cakes over here. There's a nut and fruit treat ball. Let's see what else they have. Oh, they have mealworms. I bet the birds really like those mealworms. And then they have corn on the cob. Okay, let's see. This one says attracts wider variety of birds. High energy sweet for year-round wild bird feeding. What if we get the high energy sweet too? Yeah, let's get one of the high energy sweets. Okay, we got the high energy. We got the high sweet. Okay, I don't see any more mounting bracket things here. So we got some sweet cakes. Yay, sweet cakes! Okay. Now we gotta go find Daddy. Hi! We are still at the Home Depot right now, and I don't really know what Daddy's plan is for the bird feeder completely, to hang the three bird feeders, but I trust Daddy, and Daddy is gonna hang the three bird feeders from the house, and we're gonna finally attract the exciting birds. And we got some stuff to hang the bird feeders with. We got two poles. We got this pole, one pole, to hang the bird feeder out from the house. And then we got a second pole. So we got two poles to hang our bird feeder out from our house to try to attract the exciting birds. Yeah, so here's the first pole. I dropped my COVID-19 mask. So we got two poles to hang the bird feeders. And Daddy got this little hook. Yeah, Daddy got this little hanging support hook. And I don't know where he's gonna put it. Where are you gonna put it, Daddy?
What?
Where are you gonna put the support hook?
It's gonna support the two pipes.
The two pipes that we're gonna hang the bird feeders from. And we got this little thing. And you nail this little thing straight into your house. I keep dropping my COVID-19 mask. Yeah, this thing nails the rod directly into your house and drops the bird feeder out 3 feet further on the metal pole. Oh, and I got some screws too. Say hi! We got some screws. So we could screw it into the house and jot the bird feeder out on the metal pole to hang the bird feeder. And then Daddy got some other little pieces. This little pipe. I don't know where this is gonna go. So we got some more pipes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pipes. Oh, And I picked up one more sweet cake when I was in the bird section in Lawn and Garden. And I got the high energy sweet to attract the birds. So it attracts a wider variety of birds for year round wild bird feeding. The high energy sweet cake. So we got three sweet cakes. We got the high energy sweet cake, the peanut delight, and the sunflower delight sweet cake. Now we're still at the Home Depot. But I want to hold the TV. I want to hold you. Daddy, can I hold the TV?
Hold on, he's gonna freak out.
I don't want to get him. Daddy's looking for more bird feeder mounting stuff. Look, he's smiling. He's smiling. Now we're gonna see if Home Depot is breastfeeding friendly or not. Are you just looking for like a hook that will attach the like little metal chain to the bar for the bird feeder?
Yeah, we got it right there.
Okay, that will attach the metal chain to the bar?
Oh yeah,
let's go. Okay. Oh, yeah. I trust Daddy. Did you need anything else before we go home? Do you want to look around at anything else? You don't want to go back to the bird feeder section and get some more bird feeders? So you got everything you need to build the bird feeder hanger? So you got everything you need for a checkout? Or are you gonna get one more metal pole?
Yeah, one more thing.
Okay. Should you get a longer pole? Or do you need another one of those circle things that you nail into the side of the house?
Got it, don't worry.
Okay, because you only got one of those.
I know.
All okay. Oh, sorry, my name is... You got everything you need? Okay. Oh, wait, I gotta move our cart over real quick. Okay, you got it all? Hurry, Daddy, get this off for the bird feeder. Let's go. There, we gotta move out of the way, honey. There you go, big pizza. I think he's a hungry one. We're waiting on Daddy to get all the exciting bird feeder mounting stuff. Showing at the Home Depot. Are you hungry, Dylan? We might need to go out to the car. Look at that sweet one. Mm-hmm. I think he wants to go home. What a cute baby.
Yeah.
Yeah? You ready to go home? You wanna go home? Waiting for Daddy. To get the bird feeder hanging stuff. Me and Chibi might have to check out and go to the car. I might go to the car. Are you hungry, little one? Yes. I think he's a hungry one. Okay, we go to the car, Chibi. We're gonna go check out and go to the car. I think we're gonna go check out and go to the car and go zoom. Alright, so Daddy needs to find more bird feeder hanger pieces, so we're gonna run out to the car and do the breastfeeding because Sweet One is very hungry. So I'm trying to find the car outside the Home Depot right now. Alright, we just got back in the car from shopping at the Home Depot for the bird feeder hanger. And I'm just going to take my COVID-19 mask off. And I'm going to get some hand sanitizer. I like to use the Suave Ocean Breeze hand sanitizer to sanitize my hands before I breastfeed the Sweet One. So you can kill the germs. There we go. Okay, we do a taste card to the hand sanitizer. And we're gonna throw it over here. I'm gonna rub this hand sanitizer in my hands. Get my hands nice and clean to kill the COVID-19 germs. And then I'm gonna breastfeed the Sweet One. All right, buddy, you want some milk? Alright, let me try you now. Then we're gonna get you some milk. Alright, so we made it back out to the car and Sweet One is breastfeeding in the car right now. Thank you. This is a video of me breastfeeding my 4-month-old baby in my car in the Home Depot parking lot. And this is one of my favorite breastfeeding shirts because it's a really nice, discreet breastfeeding shirt. It just has like a little panel. Ew, a beautiful one. That's a beautiful one. Love that one. Come on. Hey, Max. Turn around. Good one. Good one. It's okay. That's a beautiful little one. Are you smiling? Oh, you're laughing. You're playing. Switch you over. Look at that little sweet one. What is that little sweet one doing? Oh, that's a big fur, buddy. Are you laughing? Smiling. Look, he's smiling at mommy. I think he needs more milk.
Do you need some more milk, sweetheart?
What you doing?
Hey, mommy.
I'm gonna tickle. You can look. He's smiling. Can you see him smiling? We're gonna get more milks. We're still waiting out in the car in the Home Depot parking lot for Daddy to find all the bird feeder hanging equipment. But we trust Daddy and we know that Daddy's gonna find the best bird feeder hanging solution for our Squirrel Buster Plus and our Sweet Cake bird feeder that's gonna be here tomorrow. Are you looking for Daddy?
Daddy's trying to hang up our Squirrel Buster Plus.
Okay, so hopefully Daddy will get out to the car soon. What are you gonna get? Are you gonna get a job at Shipfire Pacino?
I want some internet, bro. I want it on the internet. What's Wi-Fi, dude? I don't want Wi-Fi.
I want the large job at Shipfire Pacino, Daddy.
Large Java chip frappuccino, alright.
Yeah, I'm vlogging. What are you gonna get?
Is there anything else you want?
Just one large Java chip frappuccino.
Okay.
Or you could get me a second one for tomorrow.
No, I just get one for tomorrow because they go bad. You know? It's not the same.
Not in 2 days.
Yeah.
Okay, you just give me one large Java chip frappuccino. What are you gonna get?
White chocolate mocha.
White chocolate mocha frappuccino.
And what's Stevie gonna get?
I don't know. I just love them.
Is he awake?
I think they have baby foods here.
No.
The little baby food pouches at Starbucks.
Hey, can I get a large Java chip frappuccino?
One fancy Java chip frappuccino and nothing to be
right,
said.
And then let's go with a medium, or let's go with a large iced white chocolate mocha.
Fancy iced white chocolate mocha. And
right. Plus. Yes, and then Impossible breakfast sandwiches.
And 2 Impossible breakfast sandwiches.
That's it. Thank you.
Did you get a sandwich for me?
Yep.
What's the impossible breakfast sandwich? Thank you, honey.
I'll buy it for you. What's the what?
What's the impossible breakfast sandwich?
Oh, it's just like a sausage, egg, and cheese. I don't know. I was under stress.
I know, today's been very stressful.
I had to pick something real fast. Banana nut loaf.
It made my mind hurt trying to figure out how to hang a bird feeder today at the Home Depot.
I already have an idea of what I want to do, so I will show you what is what I'm going to do.
I feel like I have the breastfeeding brain fog. We got into Home Depot and I was like, okay, I know we have 3 bird feeders and we want to hang them. How are we going to hang the 3 bird feeders?
The zip ties kind of save a lot of money. Just to hold that L bar like in place, because the L bar doesn't like buckling in on from this falling. That's all it's there for. All it needs to do is just stay there in place because it prevents this motion. It doesn't do anything else. Now if it didn't, then I would have used something else, but since I didn't need it to prevent that, so I just kind of like get zip ties.
So are you gonna use zip ties to zip tie the chain to the metal pole bar?
No, I got something else for that.
What did you get to put the metal pole bar to the chain?
You'll see.
To tie the chain to the pole bar?
I mean, it's all metal, so it should be, some of it's galvanized metal, so it should be like, it's gonna be real sturdy.
But what did you get to tie the chain to the metal rod?
The chain.
How are you going to attach the chain? The chain links to the metal rod.
I got some like hook things that go over it.
Some like metal hooks?
No, they're plastic. It doesn't need to be. They're black though, so.
So they'll match the rod?
Yeah, I got some like, and the zip ties are black too. I just got some like these like little plastic hook things that kind of hook over and you screw it like, but instead of the screw I'm just going to use the chain.
Okay, so you're going to be able to get the chain onto the rod.
And I got a couple S hooks too. You just like hook, they're like undone chains, so like you hook them in and then you use pliers to like, or like you use pliers to clamp them together.
Okay, so you're going to be able to get the chain attached to the pole. So you've got a plan for when we get home?
Mm-hmm. Daddy's gonna hang the bird feeders.
The pre-cut. We have nails, right?
Yeah. I bought that box of nails at Walmart.
So what we're gonna do is... I'll do it. Don't worry about it. I got you. I mean, it's just preliminary,
bird feeder hanging dynamics.
It's a prototype for the house. It's a prototype specifically made for like that part of the house.
For hanging a bird feeder.
For that part of the house, yeah.
We're gonna have a contest. We're gonna see if Daddy or Mommy can attract the birds more quickly.
Well, I mean, it's October. I'm just worried about if the screws are gonna go, if I can screw in the screws. What is it?
23
Okay, I think 43. Man, it's 23. Oh, it's too late. Alright.
Thank you, baby. Ooh, it's dripping the chocolate. Did they give us straws? Oh, hold on,
let me get a straw. Perfect. Thank you. Awesome.
Okay. Thank you, man.
Yeah, it's like, now I know of like a mechanism that I want,
mm-hmm.
but I didn't see it there.
It's a little bit bumpy. He's smiling. What was this thing called? It was called the breakfast wake-up wrap? It's some kind of sausage sandwich.
The what?
Some kind of mystery sausage sandwich. It smells really good. Yeah, I think it's like
a
sausage, egg, and cheese, maybe?
Oh, wait.
It has cheese on it. What is it called? The Impossible Starbucks?
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. No, it has sausage on it.
Yeah, but is it fake sausage and fake cheese? Try it.
Okay, it's just like stupid. Sausage, egg, I'm and so cheese. Stupid. It's called the Impossible Breakfast Sandwich from Starbucks.
I know.
Daddy hates cheese. I'm gonna film Chibi on the vlog while I eat.
I'll let you eat the other one then.
I mean, real sausage would have tasted better, but yeah. It still tastes yummy. Favorite vlog so far.
Do they do you have to mix the like sugar or whatever in here?
And the frappuccino?
And I got white chocolate mocha.
Oh, it doesn't look like you got a frappuccino because it looks like it has like ice.
I know, I got iced white chocolate mocha and I don't think they put sugar in.
Is it really bitter? Weird.
Oh, let's see. Okay.
I think it tastes better because I always get you frappuccinos, so those are like loaded with sugar.
I've had this before.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it's just like, it's not mixed in. Supposed to be like sweet, I guess. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, no. Do I just get Applebee's tonight?
This thing's really good.
Okay, you just want to eat that tonight?
I don't know. We could get Applebee's. What else is there?
Why can't we listen?
Cracker Barrel. TV smiley on the vlog.
Unfortunately, we're at rush hour traffic right now.
Look at that cute little buddy. Super cute.
Thanks, everyone.
Should I run down there and check the mailbox real quick? Well, I might have got, like, some lactation bars or something that I ordered, or lactation cookies. And that would have been small, they might put it in the mailbox. I'm gonna run down there and check it real quick, and I'll be right back.
Things to bring inside now.
Yep, we gotta get Sweet One.
Put him in.
I could roll him down in the stroller down to the mailbox really fast, and then I'll come back and get the rest of the stuff. Yeah, he's in his car seat. Cool. I'm gonna get him out, and then I'm gonna go down to the mailbox, and I'll push him in the stroller and see if there's any mail, and then I'll come right back. This is Daddy hanging the Squirrel Buster Plus out further into the forest. We went to the Home Depot, and Daddy got a big hanger for our bird feeder. We're gonna get the Squirrel Buster Plus closer to the trees. We're gonna attract all the birds this time. This is the Home Depot commercial. You can buy all of this bird hanger stuff at the Home Depot. 2x4s, metal poles, screws, pliers. It says your package is in transit. Oh, that is the sweet cake. The sweet cake bird feeder is in transit right now. That means by tomorrow there's gonna be a sweet cake feeder that's probably gonna be the same size as Squirrel Buster Plus. And we got a little squirrel right there. Say hello, squirrel. Okay, we gotta get some eggs. Daddy's got the bird hanger for Squirrel Buster Plus and the sweet cake. Yeah, we got. I just got a message. It said your package is in transit for the sweet cake bird feeder on the Brome Bird Care website. We've had 0 birds so far, but we're getting serious about attracting these birds this time. We're gonna hang the Squirrel Buster Plus way out there near the trees where the birds like the trees. They're gonna come.
Okay, we feed him.
Are you gonna explain to YouTube how to hang your Squirrel Buster Plus? Are you gonna remember how to teach them how to hang their Squirrel Buster Plus out there?
No.
You're not gonna remember how you hung the Squirrel Buster Plus out there, babe?
What? Where is it?
No. He's still trying to figure out how to hang the Squirrel Buster Plus.
No, I'm not.
You got a plan?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good one. Come on. I'm super impressed he's breastfeeding in the baby carrier.
Must be really funny.
Yeah, must be starving to death to actually successfully breastfeed in the baby carrier.
He's trying to peep.
He's trying to peep on the YouTube. Do you think we will get our first bird visitor tonight? Do you think they're going to come immediately after you hang it out there?
They tend to come in the morning or during the day, anything.
What if you just use the electrical tape to tape the sweet cake out there? We have to wait till tomorrow until the sweet cake bird feeder comes. Wouldn't that be awesome? I got a message that it was in transit. Wouldn't that be awesome if the sweet cake bird feeder was like delivered this evening? Hang the Squirrel Buster Plus and the Brome Bird Care sweet feeder out there.
Think your bird needs some milk.
Do you need a drill? Don't we have a screwdriver? We have some gloves underneath the sink, the kitchen sink. Yeah, we have gloves. You need like some plastic, like the blue gloves?
No.
The little blue medical gloves are underneath the sink.
Oh.
Okay, so I just now checked my Gmail email account and I got an email from the Duncraft website and it says that my Brome Bird Care Sweet Cake Bird Feeder is going to be here on Friday. Yeah, so I got an email from the Duncraft website where I ordered the Brome Bird Care Sweet Cake Bird Feeder, and the Sweet Cake Bird Feeder is going to be here tomorrow on Friday. Yay! Because today's Thursday, I think. Yeah, so it's going to be here tomorrow on Friday. And we're gonna get the package and then we're gonna open up the super exciting Sweet Cake Brome Bird Care Sweet Cake Bird Feeder. And Daddy is building the Sweet Cake Bird Feeder hanger and the Squirrel Buster Plus Bird Feeder hanger right now. Did you build the bird feeder hangers?
Yeah.
Okay. Daddy's got the hammer and he's got the nails. Daddy went outside. I'm recording my vlog right now. You know, like, even though I was vlogging at Home Depot, everybody was super nice and nobody came up to me and said, like, no, you can't film your vlog here. So that was nice, wasn't it?
They wouldn't.
All the Home Depot employees were super friendly. Well, some people were, like, weird if you're recording, you know?
Yeah.
Some stores and stuff.
Yeah.